Chirpy birds. Birds are the most beautiful animals in nature. We see different types of birds in our surrounding. They are of different colors and sizes. Crow, sparrow, pigeon, parrot, hen, and cock are some birds that we commonly see around us. Most of the birds can fly, but a few birds such as penguin, ostrich, and emu cannot fly. Body parts of a bird. Like us, birds have also different body parts. They have two eyes, two wings, a beak, two legs, and a tail. The body is covered with feathers. Feathers. Birds have feathers of different colors and sizes. They have three types of feathers. Body feathers cover a bird's body. Down feathers are small, soft, and fluffy feathers that keep the bird warm. Flight feathers are long and help a bird to fly. Flight feathers are present on tail and wings. Bird bath and care of birds. Bird bath. It is an artificial puddle or shallow container that carries water for the birds. It is usually placed in gardens. Birds can drink, bathe, and cool themselves in this water. Care of birds. We should take care of birds around us. We should not put birds in cages. We should not touch the nests or eggs of birds. We should not hurt birds by throwing stones or other objects. We should give them clean water to drink and food to eat. We should take care of injured birds. We should make a bird bath to provide water for the birds. A presentation by Mrs. Naseem S. Aryabhatta International Academy. ICSE Residential School, Yadgir, Karnataka.